Central Holmes Christian School tonight for our baseball game between the visiting Benton Raiders and our homestanding Central Holmes Christian School Trojans. At this time, we'll do our starting lineup for the visiting Benton Raiders. Playing second base, batting first, number 3, Ethan Shanks. Center fielder, number 6, Waylon DeWitt. Pitcher, number 19, Dalton Robles. Shortstop, number 2, Bryce Abels. Number 10, the catcher, Garrett Vandiver. First baseman, number 9, Brett Pierce. Left fielder, number 27, Cullen McCain. Third baseman, number 28, Tanner Vandiver. And right fielder, number 23, Clayton Saxton. Now your starting lineup for your Central Holmes Trojans. Leading off, playing second base, number 8, Mason Wiesel. Your catcher, number 20, Gabe Kane. Third base, number 19, Carson Burrell. First baseman, number 3, Logan Engel. Your DH, number 25, Luke Terry. Your left fielder, number 19, Cooper Logan. Playing center field, number 21, Ethan Witt. Your left fielder, number 5, Preston Carnathan. Pitching tonight, number 13, Aiden Cheek. And rounding out the order, batting ninth, number 4, your shortstop, John Hudson Ward. At this time, please stand for our prayer, followed by our national anthem. Dear God, thank you so much for a beautiful day to give us today, God. Just thank you for the sunshine that you brought our way today, God. And I just want to ask you to continue to bless us throughout this game tonight and on our travels home. Just help to keep everyone safe, from the players, the coaches, the fans, the officials, God, and just give us traveling mercies as we go back home as well. Just thank you so much. Send your only son to die on the cross for our sins. In name I pray. Amen.
All right. Ready for a little baseball action? Oh, yeah, we on. Been on. I got a loud mouth. I mean, my daddy with me up here tonight.
Yeah, loud mouth. Yeah. That's what your mama says about
it. Well, she said a lot of other stuff we can't put on here, though.
No.
It's PG-13.
She would not say that about anything ugly about me.
Sure.
No, she wouldn't.
I know.
Well, just ask her. She's sitting right there.
We'll talk after the game.
Tonight
we're up here at Sunshine Holmes in Lexington. Taking on the Trojan. Knocks it back to the pitcher. He throws him out of first base. I lost my signal. I don't know what happened.
Back on now.
Yeah, we're back on now. For now.
Okay.
Might be in and out.
Number six, Waylon DeWitt.
Coming up to bat now for the Raiders. Waylon. Number six, Waylon DeWitt. Waylon DeWitt up to bat now. First pitch, a little outside, ball one.
You got this, Waylon.
DeWitt digs in. Here's a pitch.
Attaboy.
A little low ball, too. Third pitch.
Oh,
a little bit high, but he swung at it.
That's all right.
Aiden Cheek delivers a strike there. Pitch. Hits it to dead center. He's going back. And he makes the catch. Good hit. Good catch. Two away for the Raiders now.
And now batting number 19, Dalton Robles.
Coming up to bat now is our pitcher tonight, number 19, Dalton Robles. First pitch, curveball, hits to the shortstop, fields it cleanly, and makes the throw to first for the third out. So, top it in, and the Raiders are scoreless. We'll be right back.
Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
All right, up to bat first for the Trojans. Going to be number eight,
first inning,
Mason
number eight,
Wiesel.
Mason Wiesel.
Yeah, we're back on again.
All right.
It's showing with live.
I just wonder why it's going off. Okay, here we go.
His first pitch to Wiesel, strike one. Swing and a miss. Robles gets his signal. Wiesel digs in. Just a little high, right about the number. It's right about the number. Most folks will swing at it. Swing and a miss. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. Pitch on the way.
Ooh,
he brings it in there for strike three. Nice pitch by Robles.
And now batting the catcher, number 20, Gabe Kane.
Coming up to bat now is Gabe Kane. Robles fires one in there. Ball a little outside. Second pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike one. 1-1 to count. One away. Good curveball, and he pulls it hard down the third base side for a foul ball. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. Count now. Echo out here. Echo. One, two. Hard to third baseman. Fields it cleanly. Throws it to first.
That was a good play there.
For the second out.
Hit a bullet down third
base. I tell you,
number 19, your third baseman, Carson Burrell.
It's a good thing he had his sunglasses on because I don't know if he could have seen it.
That son would have blinded, but it was a great play.
Up to bat now is Carson Burrell. Two away. The number three batter. Swing and a miss. Strike one.
He got some heat on that ball, let me tell you.
He's a 10th grader.
I know, but he can throw that ball. I don't know what he's throwing, but I'm going to say 85.
Looks like he's throwing a baseball today.
I'm talking about.
Foul down the.
I'm talking about the speed.
I know it.
You know what I'm talking about.
Looks like a shinny piece sometimes, don't it?
It sure does. Very fast. And got good control with it, I might add.
Pretty good so far.
Yep.
Hey, wife.
You ain't bragging about it, Dwayne. She ain't bragging about it. Ooh, it's
strike
it.
Three, yeah, curveball. Got him looking.
Good job.
Nice job pitching right there by both teams. So after one complete, score 0-0. We'll be right back.
Tie game.
Fresh fruits and more, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
Blake Coleman.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
Well, we just give an umpire a hard time.
Yeah. He got a good sense of humor, thank God.
Well, good thing. I mean, it's just us.
Yeah, right.
But he knows we're just playing.
Yeah.
But in a minute,
ooh,
it could get ugly. From either side.
Very ugly.
That was the umpire just as good as the last call.
That's exactly right.
8 and Cheek still on the mound for the Trojans.
All right, film him, Mark. Film him right here. Look.
Y'all need something
to get. We want y'all to dance up to him.
Daddy wants something.
Yeah, let's see. Whatever you want. No. Surprise me.
Benton will be number two, the shortstop, Bryce Abels.
All right, coming up to bat now, number two, Mr. Bryce Abels.
Come on, Bryce.
No, we don't. We're on our half.
Okay. I know we got a half.
Woo! First pitch is a perfect strike.
We ready now.
Boy, I'd have swung a chitlin' swing into that one. Man, I swung so hard.
I still been swinging.
Woo! I was the first pitch, man. See, because that's what you're going to get on the second pitch.
I got that wrinkle coming in there, the curveball.
Had a good one, too.
And was a good curveball.
Swing and a miss. Strike two.
Strike two.
I don't know if I can make this in that garbage can right there. Ooh, I almost made it. I'll get it in a minute.
If you don't mind, some water, ice, and vodka.
Thank you. Curveball. Strike three. Got him. For the first out.
And now by number 10, the catcher, Garrett Vandiver.
Come on, Garrett.
Oh, the bat now, number 10, Garrett Vandiver. His pitch.
That's high. High and outside.
Well, it been just right on him.
I know, but it was outside.
Be tall. Ball one.
Ooh.
Swing and a miss. Strike one. 1-1 to count. Aiden Cheek fires one in there. Little outside. 2-1 now. His pitch. 2-2 to count now. Curveball, strike three.
All right. It's all right.
Good pitch by Aiden Cheek. Good curveball.
Yeah.
Coming up to bat now, number nine, Brett Pierce.
First baseman, Brett Pierce.
We sitting in the middle of two speakers and one loudmouth. You're the loudmouth.
Quit talking about your mama.
First pitch, outside, ball one. That's a baby boy. He's a 10th grader. Good.
Whoa!
Oh, almost got caught over there. Good base hit right there by Brett Pierce.
Right over third base.
Now batting the left fielder.
Right over.
27, Cullen McCain.
Coming up to bat now. Cullen McCain. Left fielder.
Outside,
ball one. One ball, no strikes. Pierce gives him a little lead over there. Fouls that one off the right side.
Headache.
He got his eye on it.
Free snow cone.
Please return the foul ball to the concession stand for a free snow cone.
Whoa, whoa, go.
Uh-oh.
Stand up.
Pierce will get to second base on the pass ball. 2-1 to count now. I don't know how they're going to roll. Oh.
If it was a base hit, he's going to roll him in.
Pit.
Low.
A little bit low.
Nope.
3-1. Count now.
Got a ball.
All right, 3-1 to count to Cullen McCain.
Ooh.
Ball four. McCain will take his base on balls. That's going to bring up number 28, Tanner Vandiver.
28, Tanner Vandiver.
Two away. Yeah, two away. Bryce and somebody else struck out. That's right. Might have been, Mo. Here's a pitch. It dribbles to the shortstop. Throws it to the first base and ball gets by.
Well, why ain't he gone? It's in the dugout. Everybody gets a base.
Yep.
Yeah!
Ball went in the dugout, so everybody gets one base. That's how you make something happen right there.
23, the right fielder, Clayton Saxton.
Up to bat now, number 23, Clayton Saxton.
Come on, man.
Got runners on second, third. Here's a pitch. In the dirt, ball one. What kind of bug was it?
I don't know. It bit me on the neck, got drunk and fell over there. Got some of my blood.
The pitch. Fouls out now at the right side. 1-1. We need to get these runs in.
Yeah, good base here.
Saxton digs in.
Come on, Clay. We need you, buddy.
Chief getting his signal. Steps off. Here's a pitch.
Oh,
curveball.
Right.
He wanted to stop his bat, but he couldn't.
Yeah, it was all he got. Come on, Clay. You got it. You got it, buddy. Don't leave a one.
Good hard hit.
Whoa!
Third baseman makes a great stop on it. But,
Yeah, but he scores here.
Yeah, score counted.
Score counted.
Got the man over there on second, but the score did count.
Yes.
So after one and a half,
Clayton,
he hit it hard.
He hit it hard.
Score is 2-0, Benton Academy. We'll be right back.
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
Logan Engel will be starting off for
the first base, number 3, Logan Engel.
Mm-hmm.
Number three.
Robles on the mound.
Oh, high.
Just a little bit high.
Yep.
Just the skosh.
Skosh? Whatever skosh is, I'm sure you're right.
That's German for a little bit.
Okay. Didn't know that.
Hard hit ball to right field.
Ball in for base hit. Base hit.
Good hit by Logan Engel. Coming up to bat now.
25, Luke Terry.
But about now, number 25, Luke Terry. Who?
He took something out of his pocket and looked at it.
Oh. Coach gave him a signal.
Okay.
Checks the runner. Fires it in there. Strike one. Second pitch. It's close, but he got him. I'm just kidding. No, he's safe. He was under it.
Can we get a replay on this, sir?
I didn't zoom in. Too many people in the way. I think the next one, second one was ball, wasn't it? Yeah, I know it was. 1-1's count. Hit down, the pitcher gets it. Gets him out of first, but he does advance the runner to third. Well, he was on second.
Now batting the center fielder, number 21, Ethan Witt.
But the bat now is number 21, Ethan Witt. Got a runner on third. 1 away. I tell you, that sun going there, you can feel that cool air. Oh, yeah. Swing and a miss. I don't think she's going to give it up. Second pitch. Outside. Ball one. 1-1 to count now to Witt. Runner on third. 1 away. Here's the pitch. Strike one. I mean two.
He was crowding the plate.
He was.
It was right over the plate.
I think it was going to let him hit him.
I think it would too.
But it broke away from him.
I can't.
Go, go, go!
Two away.
That's two away.
Yep.
Now batting the left fielder.
That was a good heads up play by Vannevar. Good heads up play by Vannevar to go ahead and tag him.
Very good play.
Up to bat now is Preston Carnathan. Still got the runner on third in scoring position. Foul ball, strike one.
Oh, hit it a limb. Here it comes back in my pocket. Right back in my pocket.
Get this runner on third base over here. There we go. Foul ball, strike two.
Strike two on him.
0-2 to count now to Carnathan. Two away. Comes old Wrinkle, I bet you.
Foul ball.
He throwed him the heater. 0-2 still to count. Bottom of a second. Yes, sir. Yep. 0-2 to count. Two away. Got a man on third. They're trying to get him in. One ball, two strikes.
Good. Blocking it up.
Try to.
Yeah. No.
2 balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs.
I thought it was a little inside.
It was a little inside.
Yeah, it was.
2-2 to count. Here it is. And here's a blooper in to center field. He's got a score run if that's a base hit. That was a good at bat for Carnathan.
Number 13, Aiden Cheek.
Up to bat now is Aiden Cheek, the pitcher. Here's it back to the pitcher. Goes to the second baseman. He throws him out of time. For the third out. So after two complete.
Tied 1-1.
2-1.
2-1.
Well, I think that run come in before they got him out on second. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Got him in a rundown.
I don't either, Chris.
We know the up real well.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Up to bat now is number 3, Ethan Shanks. Leading off for the Raiders. Strike one.
Strike one.
Aiden Cheek still on the mound for the Trojans. Strike two.
Hey there. Hang in there. You don't need one.
Carry.
Strike three. Got him looking on that one. One away.
Now batting number 6, Waylon DeWitt.
Coming up to bat now is Waylon DeWitt.
We need a runner, buddy.
Waylon DeWitt hit a hard ball to... Nice curveball.
Okay, well.
DeWitt hit a hard one to center field a while ago. Center fielder went back to the wall, made a good catch on it.
Ready, cut.
Swing and a miss. Strike two.
All right. Just a little out front. You're all right.
That's a good cut at it.
Yeah, you got a good cut. Just a little hit of it.
Swing and a miss. Strike three. He goes down swinging.
Now batting number 19, Dalton Robles.
What's that, Doc? Dalton Robles is coming up to bat now. Curveball. He pops it up to the shortstop over there. And he made it the catch for the third out. Three up, three down. After two and a half.
Maybe it'll rain it out.
After two and a half, score 2-1. We'll be right back.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Coors Country Market and the Rack Shack.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
All right.
Leading off the bottom of the third inning for Central Holmes will be the shortstop number four, John Hudson Word.
Yep. Bat now, shortstop John Hudson Word. Starting off for the Trojans this inning. I don't know if I've seen him play baseball, but he's really good in football and basketball. Yeah, this young man batting. Yes, sir. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Foul ball goes off the right side.
I can't trick you either.
No balls, two strikes to Word. Robles gets his signal, fires it in there, hits to the second baseman. Shanks picks it up, and he better not fool with it with that board run. He can run.
Now yeah. Batting number eight, Mason Wiesel.
He like Jimmy John. You know, Jimmy John's fast. How fast? Really fast.
How Jimmy John fast? How fast is
it? Jimmy John's fast. Really fast.
How fast is it?
Really fast.
Really fast? Okay,
we'll believe that. Up to bat now is Mason Wiesel. Just a skosh. Just a skosh.
A skosh?
That's right.
Okay, a little, right? Bank.
On the corner.
Corner.
One to one the count. Yeah, one to one pitch. Ooh!
Ooh, now that was
he stunned that scanner.
Cut it off. Get it second. You better throw it in. Bobby, come in.
Good hard hit ball to left center.
They
had trouble getting it in.
Kane.
He's going to make a double out of it. But by now, the catcher, Gabe Kane. It's a pitch. They'll come back to the net.
On the third, hold it.
And Wiesel's going to get to third on a pass ball. No balls, one ball, no strikes to Kane. Hit it right to the shortstop. He called him out at first, but he did get the run in.
2-2 score now. 2-2.
That's a good hard hit ball.
19, Carson Buell.
Watch out.
Give 10 minutes to quit. But about now, Carson Buell for the Trojans. Fouled it straight back.
Yeah.
No balls, one strike, two away. Score's tied up now. That was a really close play at first over there.
Yes, it was. Yeah.
Nice breaking ball right there.
Right down the middle.
Forget the curve, Ricky. Give him the heater. Let's see what he does. He's waiting on the curve.
Foul ball, Pete. We got it.
Ain't no foul ball. Hit it to the first baseman. Pierce makes the catch for the third out. After three complete innings, the score is 2-2. Tied up. We'll be right back.
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
All right, leading off for the Raiders this inning, number two, Bryce Abels. His pitch.
Hello.
First pitch a little low, ball one. No, you can't use it better out there. Curveball.
Oh, curveball. Too much.
Started down the middle and went on out. Two balls, no strikes. A little bit high, ball three.
You know.
Ball four. Four straight balls.
Now batting number 10, Abels. Garrett Vandiver.
Okay.
Coming up to bat now, number 10, Garrett Vandiver. Abels going to get a good lead over there on first.
Yeah.
Chief's checking him out.
What kind of move he got? I ain't going to go to.
He going to go to second on a pass ball.
Yep.
Fouls out straight back. One and one's a count.
You gonna ride that, Mark?
Mm-hmm. Curveball, strike two. Cheek shakes his head, he likes the pitch. Curveball, strike three. Nice pitch.
Now bat number nine, Brett Pierce.
Coming up to bat now for Benton, number nine, Brett Pierce. He started off a while ago. Curveball coming.
Ah.
Abels get to third on the pass ball.
Working his way right on around.
One ball, no strikes.
Come on. I wouldn't know. we'll take a chance on it. Come on off. Come on off.
Swing and a miss. Strike one. Those right there in your numbers look like you can smoke them.
Well, he took the curveball so fast.
Here's the pitch.
Five.
2 balls, 1 strike. Here comes the fastball.
I can't tell.
I can't watch.
Yep.
Two and two to count.
Hard to plate.
Curveball. I know what it is.
Nope.
That's the way to lay off. That was a good pitch. Good pitch. We got a house.
Four count.
Fastball.
Yeah, probably would be a fastball this time.
Strike three. Got him looking. Two away.
Yeah, I think he was wanting to walk there.
Now bag number 27.
Cullen McCain up to bat now.
Fastball, wasn't it? Watch it. Let's see what he's going to give us there.
Oh, that's ball. Ball one.
That's fastball.
One and one to count now. It is. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Here's a pitch. Right down the first base line. Good play by the first baseman. Picks it up, steps on the bag for the third out. Great job. We left the runner on base over there. So after three and a half, score is still 2-2. Be right back.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Coming up to bat now is Carson Engel.
Bottom of the fourth inning for Central Holmes will be number three, Logan Engel.
Did I say, somebody say Carson Engel? I meant to say Logan Engel. I look at the Carson up above it.
Okay, Logan.
Engel. There's a pitch.
Ooh, that's a strike.
Strike one. No balls, one strike. Robles still on the mound for the Raiders. There's pitch. Strike two. Got him with a breaking ball. O2 to count now. The Engel. Not a bad pitch.
No, that was a good pitch to throw at this point.
Yep. Started down the middle and broke it out.
Yep.
It's the second baseman. Shane fields it clean. He throws to first.
Good job.
For the first out.
Now batting number 25, Luke Terry.
Coming up to bat now. Number 25, Luke Terry.
Yes, sir.
Strike one. On that outside corner. A little bit high. 1-1 count now. One and one pitch. Good job. Umpire got good reflexes.
He sure does. Like lost right foot on that.
2-1 count now. I don't know how it missed him, but he's glad it did.
Yeah, I know he did.
Good job. Three
legs. Huh?
He's a lost ball.
Lost ball.
Three balls, one strike. Hits to the shortstop.
He didn't get on it. He didn't get on it.
The ball stayed on the ground.
Yeah,
so Terry makes the first
now
on the error.
21, Ethan Witt.
At the bat now, Ethan Witt.
Oh, yes, sir. He went around. He did.
Strike one. He tried to hold off.
I know, but he didn't.
Robles comes set. Fires it in there. High. Ball one. 1-1 to count. Pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike two. One ball, two strikes now. To Ethan Witt. Luke Terry on first base. Here's the pitch. Right off the fist. Uh-oh. First baseman misses it. Everybody misses it. Everybody's safe.
Now batting number five, Preston Carlton.
Coming up to bat now is Preston Carlton. Got two runners on off two errors.
Yep. One out.
One away.
One out.
Preston Carlton up to bat. Swinging a miss.
Going to third, going to third. You got him! Oh, God. Oh, that's all right. That's all right.
Runners advance on the pass ball. Try to get him.
Hey, base knock two, Preston. Come out.
Try to get him, but missed the ball on third. He tried tagging before he had the ball. One ball, no strikes. There's one. 1-1 to count now. Only one out. Fly ball, score a run.
All right, set him down. Set him down.
His pitch.
Fly ball.
Abel's going to come over.
Oh, up.
Miss it. And it hits him.
Good job. My God. That was.
Yeah, that's just. I don't know.
He hit the heel of the glove was under. Son didn't get him, I know.
Coach didn't have all he could take. He's going to call timeout.
Now batting the pitcher, number 13,
we'll right
Aiden
back.
Cheek.
Fresh fruits and more, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack. Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
All right, here we go.
Back in there.
First pitch is low. This is Aiden Cheek, the pitcher, up to bat. Two runners on, one away. Here's a high in the air. And it's going to hit the ground for.
Now batting number four, John Hudson Wood.
We've had four batters, four errors. Yeah. And they got three on base and one out. And they scored a run. John Hudson Wood up to bat now. He's heading straight to the pitcher. He's going to get him out of his plate. Nice job. Nice job by Robles to get it in, to get that.
One more out, guys.
Now batting leadoff hitter number eight, Mason Wazell.
Mason Wazell hit a hard ball to left center, last bat.
Got a double out of it.
Yep. Hit it really hard. It was a curveball he hit, too. I remember. He gonna
call
hit.
It! Call it! What in the hell is he doing out there?
He's safe. Another error.
What in the hell?
Now batting your catcher, number 20, Gabe Kane.
Okay, base side, two now. Two outs, contact.
Up to bat now, Gabe Kane, the catcher. He hit a hard ball a while ago. Here's a pitch. Ball one. Inside, just a skosh.
Yep, one of them.
Would you rather him say Paquito?
No, Paquito. I know what Paquito means.
Ooh. He's wearing it. Ouch.
And now batting number 19, third baseman Carson Burrell.
Coming out to bat now, Carson Burrell.
What are we kidding, Mike Burrell?
Probably not. There's a pitch. Foul ball. Strike one. Whew. Woo, I'm glad we get another ball. We can't catch the other one.
Woo.
One of them dark balls. Huh? That's one of them dark balls, I guess. We couldn't see it.
Okay.
All right. No balls. One strike. Two away. Bases loaded. Outside. One and one's count now. Here's Bitch.
Ooh,
swing and a miss. Strike two. He took a cut at it.
Strike two. We need a
two away.
Big time. What is course of four?
That's the way to lay off of it. That's a good pitch.
Low.
Wasn't a bad spot to put it.
No. Great. That's a good pitch. That's a good pitch.
Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Two.
Ooh, that's it.
Strike
that's
three.
That's it. That was it.
Finally got out of that inning. Woo!
Well.
So I believe they got three runs there.
Well, we got three.
All right, we'll be right back.
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo. Bank of you. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
All right, leading off the inning for the Raiders, third baseman Tanner Vandiver. Still got Aiden Cheek on the mound.
Excuse me.
For the Trojans. That sun is right in the eye.
Yeah.
The left field and the shortstop right now.
Give us a hit.
Get the hit early.
All right. Make sure it's in that track zone.
One ball, no strike.
Come on, man. Come on.
One and one to count now. Zoom in on my batter here. Ain't got nobody on. I kind of zoom in. We can see it a little better. Curveball. Two balls, one strike. Strike two. Two to count. Chops it back up the middle. He makes the first on a throwing arrow. But he will get the, yep. Went over the dugout.
Now batting 23, Clayton Saxton.
Come on, Clayton.
What about now, number 23, Clayton Saxton. Chase it, runner. Delivers home. Outside, ball one. Foul ball. 1-1 count. Vannevar gets a lead on second. Foul ball. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. There's Saxton, Vannevar on second. No outs. Hey, that's a good place to miss when you're ahead like that. Usually they'll chase it. A good job by Clayton not to chase it.
Yes, it is.
Swing and a miss, strike three.
All right, man.
Now batting the leadoff hitter number three, Ethan Shank.
At least he goes down swinging.
Yep.
To bat now, number three, Ethan Shanks. Ball one. One and one to count now. Watch. Every time. That ball going out of play. Strike two. Strike three. Nice pitch by Cheek.
Now bat number six, Waylon DeWitt.
Coming up to bat now, center fielder Waylon DeWitt.
Come on, Waylon, we need a hit out of you, buddy. Come on.
Outside, ball one, breaking ball.
Watch out.
What are you doing, Drew?
Hi, what are you doing?
Saw you walking through earlier. What's up?
Hey, what's up?
How are you? Pitch. DeWitt fouls it off.
That way, behind you.
1-1 to count now. One and one to count now. Strike two. Nice breaking ball. Says it didn't go. So 2-2 to count now. Yep. Checking Shanks over there. Now watch the third one go by. Strike three. That'll do it for the top of the fifth. So after 4.5, Trojans up 5-2. We'll be right back.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
All right, leading off the inning for Central Holmes will be first baseman Logan Engel. Trojans are up 5-2. Got three runs on errors last inning.
Yeah, we did.
Ooh. It looked like the Bad News Bears, didn't we?
It was a whole error. that ball, that's baseball.
Maybe swing and a miss.
Maybe they'll make some errors and let us catch back up.
Maybe they will. You ever seen the Bad News Bears?
Yeah, that's what it looked like a while ago.
Swing and a miss, strike two.
Two strikes, good ball.
Two nice pitches right there.
Yeah, it
is. Curveball.
I play.
Goes out the right side. Oh, two still to count. Fouls out. Fouls out back.
I get ready to duck over there.
People ducking.
I know. If I want to play back, and I'd do it.
0-2 still the count.
Duck down behind your mama.
Yeah.
In case he come through there.
Yeah. Supposed to go in front of her.
Yeah, I just got on the hand. A little high.
Leave it up. 1-2 now. Strike three. He knew it too.
And now batting number 25, Luke Terry.
Coming up to bat now, number 25, Luke Terry. Here's a pitch. Oh.
He still done took it, didn't he?
Yeah.
He took it for the team.
Mm.
Took it for the team.
Hit by pitch. Take his base.
And now batting 21, the center fielder, Ethan Witt.
If I got hit, it wasn't because I wasn't trying to get out of the way. I wasn't going to take it. I didn't have the courage.
Oh, really?
What about now, Ethan Witt? Two balls, no strikes to Witt.
Ah,
Swing and a miss. Strike one. 2-1 now. Pitch. 2-2.
Strike three.
Strike three. Got him.
Got him.
Two away.
Two away.
And now batting number five, Preston Carnathan.
Put the bat now. Number five, Preston Carnathan. Pitch by Robles. Swing and a miss. Strike one. No ball, one strike.
Out of play.
That was self-defense there. Fouls it off the right side. Strike two. You sleepy? Swing and miss. Strike three.
Strike three. Three away.
That'll do it for that inning.
Five complete innings. Central Holmes 5, Benton 2.
We'll be right back.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
All right, I lost my camera. I had to start everything over. Give me just a second. I'm going to get everything back up.
Number two.
Well, Doc Robles got a double right there.
Right down third baseline. I need to know that.
Bryce Abel's up to bat now. Two balls, no strikes. Maybe they call timeout. Give me time to get all the stuff back in here.
Same
All right, I think I got everything back to where we need to be.
Three
and oh.
Walking. Two men on. Men on first and men on second. No outs.
I think that's only two batters, right?
Only two batters, no outs.
Now back number 10, Garrett Vandiver.
Is this the second trip out there?
No, that's his first trip. Actually, the catcher went out there to talk to him a minute ago.
Oh, okay.
No, that's his first pitch of the timeout to coach. First time out.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
We need you, buddy.
All right. Coach had a little talk with him.
You got this.
Got runs on second, third. I mean, first and second now. My bad. Pass ball.
You got to go back. Well, you can't make up your mind.
We didn't know what we wanted to do. But that...
That's right. That's right.
Garrett should have told him where it was if he could find it. That's in the dirt. Two balls, no strikes. Aiden Cheek still on the mound for Central Holmes. Strike one.
That's all right. Come on.
Two,
Jared, you got it, buddy.
2-1 to count now. Hits it off the fist. They're going to try to roll it.
Come on in.
He did get the first one. So he got the man on second. What's up, Bray?
Got to run.
Is the camera back?
Yeah, I got it back. We did get a run in, too. Let's see. What's up, bud? How you?
And now they are 9, Brett Pierce.
So we're going to have runners on. We're just going to have runner on second.
Saw him
last night.
No, I didn't see him.
I did.
He's getting big. Oh, yeah. He's got strong little legs. Yeah, I saw him.
Brett Pierce is at the bat now. Foul ball.
Foul ball. I got a good ride back out there and see him. I saw him last when my mom.
No balls. One strike. One away.
Yeah, he's checking everything. He ain't missing nothing. He's something else.
That light ain't helping much out there, is it?
It took him a score off, I guess, with that light.
Looking straight down.
Yeah.
Hit a pitch. Oh. Ooh. That slipped out of his hand. 1-1's count now.
We played at a bubble trip last weekend. Yeah, I played a little bit. Wasn't worth a damn. That's a good time. Don't tell her, huh? That's my wife, but she don't know where I was at. Told her I was off work.
One ball, one strike, one out. Brett Pierce up to bat. Vander on second.
Oh, what?
Woo! Swing and a miss. Strike two.
Ah!
He tried to hold back.
I was so close to being number 7.
Now bat number 27, Cullen McCain.
Coming up to bat now, number 27, Cullen McCain.
Here we go, guys. We need a base hit here. Oh, we got one out, two out, two out.
Two away. Pitch. Strike one. Foul straight back. Yeah.
Watch out, Mark. Watch out.
Yeah, we got one. 5-3. Woo. 1-1 count now.
weekend before last week. I've got to ride back up there and go cut one
with
grass.
Oh!
Oh, hit him in the helmet.
Don't take it, base.
Now
so, okay, and get hit in the head.
Vandervoort.
Any bad, yeah, take it where it goes.
Try to duck it, hit him right in the head.
I see.
Oh, it's about now. Time to Vandervoort. He's setting right to the second baseman, and he's going to make the third out.
All right.
Let's see. I think we're at the bottom of the sixth now.
Fresh fruits and more, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Coors Country Market and the Rack Shack. Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
Be the pitcher, number 13, Aiden Cheek.
First pitch, strike. Fouls out the right side. Foul ball, strike two. Two two to count now.
This place has been the same ever since it was built.
Give a shout out to Lance Davis. Today is his birthday. Happy birthday, Lance Davis. 57.
He lied. He's older than that.
Whoa, look out. Foul ball. 2-2 still a count. Lance probably about 47, probably, if I had to guess. Lance Davis, he's probably about 47, if I had to guess.
You think so, huh?
Yeah. 2-2 pitch. Hits it hard to right field.
Right to him.
Clay Saxon goes back, makes the catch for the first out.
Now batting the shortstop, number 4, John Hudson Word.
Coming up to bat now, number 4, John Hudson Word. Just a little outside. Just a skosh.
Another skosh, huh?
Not to be confused with roach. Skosh.
Roach and roach. All right, remember that. Ooh, that looked good. That looked good.
I'm probably thought it looked good, too. 1-1 to count now.
He gets all excited.
1-1 pitch on the way.
Like 2.
1-2 now. One, two pitch. 2-2 now. Tried to make him chase it a little bit.
Yeah.
He wasn't falling for it, though. They're too sharp for that. A little low and in. We got a house now.
Yep.
Here's a pitch.
Oh, you just hit him in the buttock.
That hurt. Hit him right
now, batting
in the buttock.
Now batting lead off hitter number 8, Mason Wazell.
All right, buddy.
Got hit by pitch. Going to first. Up by now, lead off, Mason Wazell. Gonna call the ball. So he'll move to second base.
But he said he was sorry, though. He didn't,
he didn't mean to.
He didn't mean to.
His pitch.
Please.
Swing and a miss. Strike one. Pitch. 1-1. A little outside. Hard hit ball to right field, but it's going to be out of play. Long strike. Hit that one hard. One, two pitch. He hits that one. Up to missed another one.
Run it in.
Now batting the catcher, number 20, Gabe Kane.
So Wazell reaches first on an error. Now we got runs on first and third. Coming up to bat is the catcher, Gabe Kane. Runners on first and third. Strike one, the runner will advance. Still second. Runs on second, third. Ow! Kane, where is it?
Now bag number 19, Carson Burrell.
Coming at the bat now is Carson Burrell. Base is loaded, one away. You'll go get in the truck.
No,
I don't even. Oh, there it is. Coach is gonna go talk to the pitcher. We'll be right back.
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
All right, one away. Base is loaded. Carson Burrell up to bat. Let's see what we can do. Here's a pitch. Strike one. No balls, one strike to Burrell. Swing and a miss, strike two. Good pitch. Here's a pitch. Hits it off the fist. Fouls it off the right side. No balls, two strikes now. To Burrell. One away, bases loaded. There's a pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three.
Good now batter. Number three, the first baseman, Logan Engel.
That's a way to batter right there. Mm-hmm. Two away, Logan Engel up to bat now, first baseman. Is it off the fist? That's two runs that score. They still.
Now batting number 25, Luke Terry.
Yeah, they got two runs in off of that. Pitcher's supposed to be covering first. Luke Terry up to bat now. Strike one. Another run in for Central Holmes on a pass ball. Oh, it did swing that in. 0-2 is the count. One away. No, it's two away. Not a bad place to miss. And he wears another one. Don't have a pitching change. We'll be right back.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
All right, Ethan Shanks on the mound now. Runners on first and second. First pitch is pass ball. And they will move. They will advance on the pass ball. Is that a ball or a strike?
4 foot outside.
It was more than a skosh, wasn't it? A double skosh full. Ethan Witt is up to bat now for Central Holmes. Let me get him a view there. Outside, ball two.
Yep.
He They better try to get over the plate.
I know it.
Hanging on to it just a hair too long. A smidgen. Smidgen too long. Ball four. He thought it was going to call
it. Now back number five, Preston Carnathan.
All right, they load him up for Preston Carnathan here. There he goes, find him a strike. Must have went through his legs.
I don't know.
Must have went right through his britches. Strike two. He's getting cold. He's getting cold. He punches that one down the third base side. Count still 1-2. Run comes in on the pass ball. I got 2-2. The only other ball I got was when it almost hit him.
Well, he had two fingers.
He's probably right. Two, two now. I thought I was right. Bryce Abel comes over and makes the catch for the third out. After six complete, score is 9-3. Ben's got to have six to stay.
After we'll be six right complete back. Innings, score is Central Holmes.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
All right, starting on the seventh inning, Clayton Saxton.
Foul ball.
Gonna go foul. Smoked it right down the line. Made it to the grass. Strike one. Swing and a miss. Strike two.
You don't need but one, Clay. Come on. You don't need but one.
Outside. Ball one. Fastball. He come around on it down the third base line for a foul ball.
Come on, Clay. How's your curve?
Two twos to count.
You win, Clayton. Fastball, Clayton. Get ready.
Fouls it off again. He's hanging in there. 2-2 still to count. Two to count. Here's a pitch. Fouls it back. 2-2 still to count. Better watch. 3-2 to count.
Go ahead, Clay.
Got a full count. Foul ball. Well, it might stay in play. That ball real high. I feel your pain, Chris. But that was really high.
It went out of the light. It went past the light.
Got a full count here.
Yeah, I know it. But the swim on that thing. The cool light.
It's to left center. It's going to fall in for a hit. That's a good at bat right there. That's what I'm saying. Got a lot of pitches. Coming up to bat now, number three, Ethan Shanks. Looks like we're going to have a new pitcher. Looks like it's going to be Mason Wiesel. As he warms up, we'll hear from our sponsors.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts, and they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
All right, Mason Wiesel is a new pitcher. Clayton Saxon is on first. Up to bat now is Ethan Shanks, leadoff. In the dirt. Ball one.
Blocked it up good.
Yep.
That's a good block.
It was a good block. There's a strike. 1-1 to count now. Well, there comes set. Delivers one in there. That's ball two.
He likes it, baby.
Yeah.
Locked up front of him.
2-1 to count now. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Fouls that one off. 2-2 to count. And then the dirt.
I thought he would go on it.
3-2 to count now. We got a house. Got a full house. Clayton wants to go here.
Y'all be going.
He almost went back. Ball four. That was a good at bat.
Now batting number six, Waylon DeWitt.
Come on, Waylon.
Coming up to bat now, number six, Waylon DeWitt.
Mm-hmm.
Strike one. Curveball a little bit high. Here's a pitch. Breaking ball. Outside. Good job by the catcher. Keep it in front of him.
He's sure blocking it up good.
Yes, sir.
Keeping the ball in front of him. It certainly should have got back. Compete.
Two balls, one strike. No outs.
That bagger, he's gone now. He's gone. Come on, Nance, a real score. Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
That gives a run. Run the move on a pass ball. It throws it down to get Saxton on third. Wow, throw. Saxton gets up and comes on in. Saints moves on to third. 3-1 now. Gonna take a base on balls. Gonna have runners on first and third now.
And now batter number 19, Dalton Robles.
Coming up to bat now, Dalton Robles. Runners on first and third. Pitch outside. That's pass ball. Runner moves from first to second. Got runners on second, third now. Ball one to Robles.
No outs.
Here's a pitch. Curveball, strike one.
Round half curve. Come on. When you come to the wall, let's come to here. Come on. Now that's that.
Oh! Pass ball. Score comes in. Uh-huh. 5-9. It's a Dolly Parton score. 9-5. For the rest of the night. Good thing tomorrow's Friday.
Is it tomorrow Friday?
Yep, I think it is. 2-1.
Low.
3-1 to count now.
Three and one.
Full count now. We got a house. Here's a pitch. In the dirt. Robles gonna take a base on balls.
No out.
Looks like we're gonna have another pitching change. We'll be right back.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
All right, coming up to bat now, number two, Bryce Abels. Let's go. I got my belt in the truck. If you want me to warm it up. I warmed up.
I don't want to see it that way. Hey.
Try the old double move. Gabe Kane on the mound now. First pitch of the ball. I don't know. Two balls. Oh, double move. Watch that move. His pitch. Oh. See, if that had been me got batting, it would have got me on my belly. I couldn't have got it out of the way. Yes, sir. Oh, a little chin music. Sure did.
Now bat number 10.
On the bat now. Number 10, Garrett Vandiver.
Oh, Garrett.
Coach going to have to talk with his infield. We'll be right back.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
Up to bat now, Garrett Vandiver. Bases loaded. Ball one. Bases loaded, no outs. There's a strike. One and one to count. Oh, good hit ball. Base hit right between first and second. It's going to score two runs.
Eight missed home plate. Eight first home score. He didn't even touch the plate.
Didn't?
I'm looking at it. It's all right. We're good.
All right. No outs. Runners on second, third now. 7-9. Up to bat. Brett Pierce.
Brett Pierce.
What we got now? No, wait, 9-7. Oh, they did here. Tied up. Rubber, no out.
Pitcher got a new ball.
Pitcher got a new ball. How about the freeze? They're doing that intentionally, don't they?
Trying to freeze you to death. That's the only reason they're scoring. Trying to freeze you to death, Daddy. Brett Pierce up the bat.
Oh, that burns, right, buddy?
Got hit on the elbow.
Now batting 27, Cullen McCain.
That had to hurt. We got a new pitcher coming in now. We got a new pitcher coming in.
Another new one?
Got another one. Building up here.
I tell you what, we're gonna hear from our sponsor. We'll be right back.
How many outs is it up?
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo. Bank of you. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
All right, we got some. Looks like we got some cold fans over here, Central Holmes.
Yes, we do.
They got some cute blankets over there. You want one of cute blankets?
I sure would like to have two or three of them, man. I'm about to freeze.
He's about to freeze over here.
Yep. Okay. They didn't get 15 minutes of seconds of fame, Mark.
Let's see.
Give them 15 seconds anyway.
Let me see. Who's up?
They ain't on this.
Hey, who's that pitcher?
I think that's
Reed Logan. Reed Logan. Reed Logan. Going to be the new pitcher for Central Holmes. The coach, that coach, is he's upset right now.
Oh, yeah, I bet he is. Okay, we got a new catcher too.
I got shorts and.
You got a new catcher too.
Shorts and short sleeve on. I done got cold too.
Oh, have you got cold yet? Can I come sit beside you?
Yeah. All right, Cullen McCain up to bat now. No outs. Bases loaded. See if we can get something going. First pitch in the dirt. Ball one. Hey, if you want a key to my truck, y'all go crank it up and warm it up.
I'm always enjoying the game now. I want to watch it too. Be inside.
Here's the pitch. Strike one. 1-1's counting out of McCain. Here's a pitch. Foul ball, strike two. 1-2 to count now. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three for the first out.
And now batting number 28, Tanner Vandiver.
Come on, Tanner. Up to bat now, Tanner Vandiver. The tying run is on second base. Outside, ball one.
Ready,
Wind up. Hits to the second baseman. Tied run just came in. That's right. Two away. Tie game. The second baseman.
Now batting 23, Clayton Saxton.
Oh, Clayton. He started it off, didn't he? Yeah, he started it off.
To check it on the second baseman when he tagged the runner, he was going pretty fast. He had a little collision. Looking at his right hand, I think he's all right. I hope he's all right. All right, we'll be right back. Sound good? No, I gotta work.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
That boy probably tried to run over him. Tried to knock the ball out of his hand. Wouldn't you? Okay.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Denton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family-owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
Well, it's a conference game. Somebody got to win.
If we give them all that run, they're giving us all that.
We appreciate it. We appreciate it. Clayton, let's go.
Come on, buddy.
Oh, thank you. Ah, you're tricking me. You tricker.
bye.
Hey, Bethany, they got to come in to bat now.
Who?
And if they don't go on,
they
got to keep going until somebody wins.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
you'll go crank my truck. I'm going to go crank my truck. You do this. I just filled it up yesterday. He's over there. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I still got to go.
Yeah.
I'm cold.
Okay.
I think in that collision out there, hurt his right hand. I think he might have jammed a finger, maybe broke it, or I don't know. Sprained it. Didn't look like he could grip the ball good. Y'all hear some shivering in my voice. I'm about to freeze.
We got
two away. Man on first.
Tie ball game.
All right, getting ready to get us started again.
Let's go, Clay.
Clay the second, he's the one who started off a while ago. He was the first batter. This is the second batter. Swing and a miss, strike one. Got a pinch runner on first, Peyton McGlone. Well, but I got cold now. Sacks hits it back up the middle, and he gets the lead runner out of second. So that's going to take us to the bottom of the seventh. Central only need one run. See if the Raiders can hold them on defense. We'll be right back.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
You don't know how to dance? You don't know how to dance? You don't know how to dance? You don't have no idea on camera.
When
Leading off the bottom of the seventh inning, the Central Hallsby, number 13, Aiden Cheek.
Leading off the inning for Central Hall, number 13, Aiden Cheek. That's the bottom of the last inning. One run will do it. Raiders need to hold them. See if we can come in and get us a couple runs. Has a pitch up high, ball one. Ball two, a little bit high. Here's a pitch. Outside. Three balls, no strikes. Too cheap. There's a pitch from Shanks. That's low. Ball four. Gonna take a base on balls.
Now bat number four, John Hudson Word.
What about now, number four, John Hudson Word? Shanks delivers. Strike one. The pitch. Low, one and one count. Excuse me. Woo. Thank you, Miss Hill. Run on first. One and one count. Foul ball. Hits it up there by the gym. One ball, two strikes now. Here's a pitch from Shanks. Swing and a miss. Strike three for the first out.
Now batting number nine, Bennett Word.
I think it's that Bennett Word. I think that Bennett Word is the one batting now. Squares the bunt, hits it down the third baseline, out of bounds. I mean, foul ball.
Out of bounds
too. Yeah, I'm thinking about basketball. I'm still in my basketball mode. Strike one. Trying to advance the runner. I think he pulled it back that time. Two strikes. Okay. Okay, one and one count. One of them said he went, one of them said he pulled back. So one and one is a count. Squares the bunt again. Ball two. Two balls, one strike now. Tries the bunt straight up to the catcher. It's going to be the second out.
Good job.
shot.
Two away. Trying to see.
Now batting 20, Gabe Kane.
What's about now? Is Gabe Kane? Curveball, strike one. Great pitch right there from Ethan Shanks. Awesome pitch. Swing and a miss, strike two. Here's a pitch. Hits it hard to the left field. That's going to make it all the way to the fifth. That's a good effort by. Great hit ball.
Now batting number 18, Reed Logan.
So runs on second, third now, two away. Reed Logan up to bat now. Well, we're getting a different runner. Getting a pitch runner. Probably getting some speed over there in case of a pass ball. Bless you. Up to bat now, number 18, Reed Logan. Strike one. Just need to work on the batter right here. That's all we need. Don't even focus on the men on base. Swing and a miss, strike two. Here's a pitch. And it gets the third out right there at the plate. So that's after seven innings. Score is 9-9. We're going to go to extra innings. We'll be right back.
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
All right, here we go. Ethan Shane's going to lead it off as our leadoff batter. Extra innings now, top of the eight. First pitch in the dirt.
And now they have three, Ethan Shane.
Here's the pitch. Strike one. 1-1 to count now to Shanks. That's just a tad outside.
A big
tad. That's a tad Dugan outside. 2-1 to count. Here's the third baseman. Fields it cleanly. Throws the first. And he gets him on first.
Now batting number six.
So coming up to bat now is Waylon DeWitt. First pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Waylon DeWitt up to bat. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Fouls that one off. No ball, two strikes. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three. Two away. Yes. Two away.
And now batter number 19, Dalton Robles.
Up to bat now, number 19, Dalton Robles. Here's the first pitch. Base hit. Nice hit right there by Robles. Give us a base runner.
Now bat number two, Bryce Abel.
Bryce Abel's coming up to bat. The pitch. Strike one. The pitch. Strike two. Got to get the bat off the shoulder. Thank you. No balls, two strikes to Abels. Outside, ball one. The pitch. Hit it right back to the pitcher. Going to it to second base. Got the lead runner. For the third out. That'll take it to the bottom of the eighth. Score still tied up. Be right back.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week for all of your deer processing.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
All right, here we go. Ethan Shanks still
we
on the mound.
The bottom of the 18. Central Holmes will be number 18, Reed Logan.
Oh. Heck yeah, I'm cold. I got on shorts and t-shirt. Let me have that jacket. I got a gummy. I'll eat. Is that a good one? Want to warm you up? Up the bat for Central Holmes, number 18, Reed Logan. Shanks still on the mound. Aha. Strike one. This young man was batting a while ago when they tried to steal home. So he goes back. 1-1 count. That was a little bit high. Same place the other one was. If they bring that down just a little bit, it'd be a strike. There it is. There, strike. I got you. 2-2's a count. I'm expecting a little breaking ball. There it is. Ball three. 3-2's a count. We got a house. Janet, it ain't even cold out here.
You are freezing.
Yes, I am. There's the pitch. Hits it. The right field. A base hit. Nice job right there.
Now batting number three, Logan Engel.
up to bat now. Number three, Logan Engel. He squares the bunt. He got back plenty of time. That was just a little high. All of them.
Hey, sir, you selling Johnny's now?
He lays the bunt down. Got the man on first. They did advance. One away.
Now by number 25, Luke Terry.
Coming up to bat now, number 25, Luke Terry. Hits to the third baseman. Got him out of first. He advanced the runner. Two away. Hey, he could have touched him over there.
21, Ethan Witt.
They need that run on third. Benton needs to hold him. Strike one. Shanks gets the signal. They got the runner on third. Pitch. It's the third baseman. He makes the play. And he got him out on first. We're going to another inning. We're going to another inning. Lord, I'm about to freeze to death. They're killing me out here. They're killing me, Smalls. Good job. Good job.
Overtime for this?
Oh, yeah.
Are y'all crazy?
All right, we'll be right back. Daddy, you old. They won't say nothing to old folks. They're going to pick a cold night to go in the extra inning, but I got on shorts. I'm out of jacket. Hey, I can't even see Laney with them little old pants she got on. Can't even see her. Starting off the inning for the Raiders, number 10, Garrett Vandiver, made two good plays on third base over there. See if we can get something going. That's ball one. Whew. Here's the pitch. Hey, that's up in the, Bubba, that's up here. That thing, it looks like a beach ball coming. Foul ball. One ball, two strikes now. Here comes the pitch to Vandiver. Hits it hard to left center. What a hit. He's going to get two. It's going to be a stand-up double. Uh-oh. Here we go.
Now bat number nine, Brett Pierce.
Here we go.
Bat now, number nine, Brett Pierce.
Come on, Brett. Go off your run this time.
Mm-hmm. He barreled it up, didn't he? All right, Brett Pierce coming up to bat. Squares the butt. Pulls it back. Ball one. Ball two. Two balls, no strikes to Pierce. That's a strike. Two balls, one strike now. Two on to Pierce. Hits down the third baseline. Foul ball, strike two. 2-2 to count. Two twos to count. This pitch. Down the dirt. Got a full house. His pitch. Foul ball. Got a full house. We got a full count here. Pierce steps in. His pitch. Ooh, he hits it. But it's going straight to him. It's going to hit the ground. Right if he gets the second. I mean, he gets the third. He holds up there. Smart base running.
Now back number 27, Cullen McCain.
Cullen McCain coming up to bat now for the Raiders. Coach calls him over here to third base. See if we can read their lips, see what they're talking about. What did they say? Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, got runs on first and third. Cullen McCain's up to bat, no outs. He wanted to get a run down. First pitch of ball. The pitch. They went for it. Strike one. One ball, one strike now. To McCain. That's a pitch. Two balls, one strike. Pierce still second. Two balls, one strike to McCain. That's a pitch. 2-2 to count now. Swing and a miss. Strike three for the first out.
And now batting number four, Peyton McGlone.
Up to bat now, number four, Peyton McGlone. Ball one. One ball, no strikes to McGlone. One away. Runners on second, third. Swing and a miss. Strike two. No, that's strike one. 1-1 to count. His pitch. Straight back. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. One ball, two strikes to McGlone.
Watch it up, here comes the ball. That's a good target,
eh? One ball, two strikes. Swing and a miss, strike three. That's two away now.
Now bat number 23, Clayton Saxton.
Up to bat now, number 23, Clayton Saxton. Ball one. Oh, line drive right back at the pitcher. Good job by the pitcher to catch it. That was a good hit. That's going to take it to the bottom of the ninth. Still 9-9. We'll be right back.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Fresh.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family-owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
All right, leading off the bottom of the night for Central Holmes, Preston Carnathan. He hits to the first baseman. He makes the play. Goes over and steps on first for the first out.
And now batting number 13, Aiden Cheek.
Up to bat now, number 13, Aiden Cheek. Shanks delivers. Strike one. It's cold.
Go and put it on there.
I got to get to the batter. We got to get the batter. Watch this. There's a pitch. Woohoo! Good pitch.
Oh, I hate 13. Oh, I'm going to panic here.
That's so.
And now batting number four, John Hudson Wood.
He's going to go to second base.
I want to see.
He'll knock it off, baby.
I want to do it.
Up to bat now, John Hudson Wood.
Tell me when to move it.
There's a pitch. Strike one. Win a run on second base. There's a pitch. Hits it back to the pitcher. He gets it. He gets him out of first. A second out.
Now batting number nine.
Runner advances
Bennett
third.
Word.
Coming up to bat now. Bennett Word. Leave it right there.
Okay.
Got a rat coming through the mark. Got a rat.
Shanks gets his signal. Delivers. Curveball, strike one.
Camera girl,
huh? Yes, pitch. Swing and a miss, strike two. Shanks delivers. Outside. He got him at home. He got him for the third out. So we're going to go to the top of the tent. We'll be right back.
How many points did we have?
Wait, you're the one who... Can I play the music?
At Bank of Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
All right, starting off this inning, Ethan Shanks. Top of the 10th inning, first pitch of the ball. Here's the pitch. 1-1 to count now. Hits to the shortstop. Got him at first. For the first out.
Now batting.
Good play by John Hudson-Word. Coming up to bat now, number six, Waylon DeWitt. What about me? Here's the pitch. Outside to DeWitt, ball one. Second pitch. Inside, ball two. Two balls, no strike. It's pit. DeWitt hits. Foul on the left side. Two balls, one strike now. It's pitch. That's what it lay off right there. Ball three. I thought he was going to go for that, Bubba. That's where to lay off. Ball four, take your base.
Now that
reaches
his
base on balls. Up to bat now, Dalton Robles. Hit the left center a while ago. Hit a bullet to left center. DeWitt gets a good lead. Hits it down the left field side. Foul ball. Kept going left on him. He was right down that line. DeWitt would have come all the way home for that.
Yeah.
He came all the way in. Waiting fast.
Got out.
The pitch.
Get out, Whalen!
Waited all the way over there and come all the way back, and they missed it, and then he didn't make it back.
No,
you just didn't want to get it doubled up right there. Ball one. What's the camera? Where he knocks it down, flips to the second baseman for the third out. We're going to the bottom of the 10th. We'll be right back.
What's the score, sir?
9-9.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Fresh Fruits and More, a retail shop for decor. It's all at Coors Country Market in Benton. They have vegetables, seasonal plants, and gifts. And they bring in new inventory every week. For all of your deer processing needs, it's the Rack Shack. Both businesses are family owned and operated, and they take great pride in giving you the best experience you can ask for when you walk through their door. Go Raiders from everyone at Gore's Country Market and the Rack Shack.
Now batting in the bottom of the 10th inning, number 9, Bennett Word.
Umpire was kind of getting into it right there, wasn't he? All right. Bottom of the 10th, I believe it's 10th. No, I look a lot better than Bill Coleman. It's Bennett Word up to bat. Curveball, strike one. Umpire said he had it, got cold, but he didn't warm him up a little bit. That music warmed him up. Second pitch, outside, ball one. 1-1 to count now. On the elbow. Gets to take first base.
Now bat number 20, Gabe Kane.
At the bat now, number 20, Gabe Kane.
Get out!
In the dirt, ball one. They upset because the man didn't go on first. Got the lead runner on second. Good job.
Now batting number 18, Reed Logan.
What's about now, number 18, Reed Logan. Strike one. Gabe Kane getting a good lead over here on first base. This pitch, he's gone.
You're up. Take the turn. Come on, Reed, get the turn. Come on, Gabe.
1-1 to count. Kane advances to second base on the pass ball. Hold him on second base. One ball, one strike. Pitch. A little bit high. 2-1 to count now. Try to get him out on second. Unsuccessful. Kane gets back in plenty of time. Double play. Double play. Good job right there. Woo! That's going to take us to the top of the 11th. We'll be right back.
Since 2007, Bill and Lynn Coleman have been sending the smell of perfectly cooked steaks wafting through Benton, courtesy of Coleman Steakhouse. Start your weekend off the right way by heading that direction and enjoying a perfectly cooked ribeye, filet, pork chop, or anything on their menu, including burgers, chicken, or catfish. Why not make your steak dinner a surf and turf by adding shrimp? Go Raiders from everyone at Coleman Steakhouse on Highway 16 in Benton.
Yazoo, we believe that common sense makes for better banking. That's why we've taken our array of checking accounts and simplified them for you, boiling down features and benefits to create our new you, achieve you, benefit you, and protect you checking accounts. Ready to discover how simple is better? Talk with us today. Bank of Yazoo, Bank of You. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender.
Yeah. Can I say hi on it?
Leading off this inning in just 1 second.
Let me say hi.
Leading off this inning is Garrett Vandiver. First pitch. Ooh, hits it down the third baseline in just 1 second.
All right.
So it's been strike one.
Hi, Lo.
Did
they
hear that?
Mm-hmm. They heard it.
What are they saying?
I can't see what they're saying.
Come on, brother. You can do it. You did it a while ago. I know we can do it again.
Can the camera hear me what I'm saying?
Let's go, Raiders!
Come on, Raiders!
Vandiver steps out.
What'd she say?
Come on.
Raiders! I know what she's saying.
Hello. Strike two.
Hi, y'all. What y'all doing?
Looks like no balls, two strikes to Vandiver. Here's pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three for the first out.
Now back number nine, Brett Pierce.
Coming up to bat now, number nine, Brett Pierce.
Let's go, Raiders!
Pierce steps in. Outside, ball one.
Did they see me go past?
Swing and a miss, strike one.
All right. Low, low.
Can they hear me?
Mm-mm. 1-1 to count. Inside. Two balls, one strike. Pitch. Strike two. Don't do that. I got it. Two balls, two strikes now to Vandiver.
Bye-bye.
Outside. Got a full count to Brett Pierce. Pitch. Foul ball. Still got a full count.
Let's go, number nine.
Three, two pitch. Foul straight back. Come off the bat and hit him right in the stomach. All right, still got a full count on Brett Pierce. Strike three.
Good job.
For the second out. Coming up to bat now, number 27, Cullen McCain.
Cullen McCain.
Let's go.
Strike one. Right down the middle.
I know you wouldn't.
Outside corner.
All ready, fill it up.
I think we'll get it over too.
0-2. 0-2 count to McCain. Fouls out to the third base side, foul ball. 0-2 still to count. Fouls it back. He's hanging in there. Over two pitches to McCain. Still hanging in there. One ball, two strikes. You want him a truck key?
Yeah, how you going to get home?
I didn't say you take it. You can go sit in and crank it up. Two two to count now. Down low, ball three. We got a house. Three-two pitch on the way. McCain hits the right field. He's coming in to make the catch. He hits the ground. Be a base hit for McCain. Coming up now, number four, Peyton McGlone.
What's the four? What's
four's
name?
Peyton McGlone.
Now batting before Peyton McGlone.
Get back in time. Good job by the catcher there. Good heads up play. McCain had to get back and get dirty. Ball two. Good hustle by Kane.
Go.
Pitch. There's a strike. Two balls, one strike. Swing and a miss, strike two.
You got this light up.
2-2 to count. Strike three. Got him looking. Going to the bottom of the 11th. We'll be right back.
Manasco's Body Shop, located on Old Highway 16 in Yazoo City, will take care of all your collision repairs and painting needs. They have a lifetime guarantee on all of their work. Check out their new paintless dent repair and free estimates. They accept all insurances and will even help filing your claim. Go by and see Chris. He treats everyone like family.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
All right, here we are, bottom of the 11th. Lord have mercy. Logan Engel, first pitch is a strike. He said, yes, sir. Ethan Shank still on the mound. One and one's count now. Here's the pitch. Hits to the second baseman. Saxon gets it. Flips the first for the first out. Uh-oh. Hadn't had a camera pointing over there. But he flips the first for the first out.
Number 25, Luke Terry.
Coming up to bat now, number 25, Luke Ware Terry. I call him Ware because he done got hit two times a night, two times the other night, they said. Ball one, just a tad outside. Ball two. Pitch. High ball three. Three ball, no strikes. To Luke Terry. His pitch. In the dirt. Four straight balls. Puts Perry on first. Ethan Witt coming up to bat now. One away. Strike one.
Now batting 21, Ethan Witt.
Come on, Ethan. Don't try to hit it. He's on the line now. Good job.
One to one to count now. Here's a pitch. Foul ball. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. I don't know what the temperature is out there, but it's cold. Two balls, two strikes now. Here's pitch. We got a house. 3-2.
Come on, Ethan.
To the pitch.
Good job. Good job.
Four ball. So they walk two in a row.
And now batting number five, Preston Carnathan.
But the bat now is Preston and Carnathan. One away, runners on first and second.
Come on, Preston.
Gonna hit a long fly ball. DeWitt's gonna come over and make the out. He gets it in, nobody runs.
Now batting number 13, Aiden Cheek.
Find the gap, Aiden.
With the bat now, number 13, Aiden Cheek.
Two eyes loose, contact now. Contact, you run it.
The pitch. Ball one. Ball two.
Good eye, good eye.
Two.
Do what you can to get in the third, man. Give it a chance.
It'll be all right.
Need one more. Swing and a miss. Strike one. I stopped by and picked Mom and Dad up on the way up over here. They weren't expecting to go. Now they're wishing they wouldn't.
And I tell you one thing, I'm going to miss Gomer Pyle, too.
I think you already missed Gomer Pyle.
What time is it?
Might miss Johnny Carson.
Oh, my God.
It's 9:40.
Ooh, yeah,
he's gone over. Hit a pitch. Foul way back up to the concession stand. Listen. Boom. There it goes.
I didn't do it.
3-2. Everybody's going to be moving right here. The pitch.
Good job. Come on, John Hudson.
Two away.
Contact.
Up to bat now, John Hudson Word. His pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Two away. Raiders need one out here. They don't get an out, we got trouble. Oh, they all holler, let it hit you. One and one to count now. That's going to be the ball game right there. And that will be the ball game, folks. What a game by both teams. Both of them play sloppy defense, but congratulations to Central Holmes Trojans, and I don't know when our next game is. It's next week sometime, but until then, this is Mark Saxon, and I am froze.